understand, others I'll explain. But these are very small numbers, and we shall explain why. We have so far, with the materials and with the workshop that was handed to us, been able to make 34 artificial limbs all together. The 34 limbs have been given, some to children, others to adults, and you'll be seeing some of the pictures as we continue. So the difference that this makes, as you will see with the pictures that I'm putting up, is that for someone like...
And then we got a global grant that has taken us up to this stage. But we want to make this workshop a regional center and probably even a national center, where anybody who wants any rehabilitation as far as disability is concerned, and maybe the needs should come out of that. In the beginning, we would like to